You know, every time we get together to worship here at the River Worship Center, God seems to always show up. But there's something beautiful. See, God wants to fellowship with you more than you even want to fellowship with Him. And so we had an incredible Sunday word today on Zoom. We talked about how the Lord, He is God, from Psalm 100, verse 3. And then we referenced Ezekiel chapter 1, verse 15 and 16, where it speaks of these unique creatures, these divine creatures that had a wheel within a wheel. It speaks to a harmonization, a momentum. There is a spinning within a spinning, that Jesus should be that internal momentum within us, and that we should be coordinated with God. We also touched on John chapter 4, where there was a nobleman, an official of the military, who came to Jesus because his son had a fever. I know that all of us come to Jesus, no matter how much degrees or titles or money you have or position. We've learned that Jesus has all authority and all ability. Well, this nobleman who was a leader came to Jesus, and he referenced him and he called him to him and he said, "Sir." And so one of our points was going from sir to Lord. By the time Jesus had healed this man's son, not only had he believed, but the Bible says that his whole household had believed. See, the next day when he was healed, his son, he told his servants when they came and said, "Your son will live." He said, "At what hour did that happen?" And he realized that the same hour Jesus said it was the same hour his son was healed. You see, his time had synced with God's time. A wheel in the middle of a wheel. I ask you, are you synced with God? Are you in God's timing? Let God sync your heart with His heart, your mind with His mind, your time with His time. And then we also talked about how God desires to not only bless us, but to bless those about us. And when we get synced with God, everything about us and everyone around us will be benefited. Listen, sinking and the wheel within the wheel has to do with spinning. Not everything has to spin outside of you. There are some things that you can attract to your life. And I want to tell you today, let God build a momentum. Let God sink you with Him so that you can pull into your life everything that He has for you. You don't need to lose. You just have to give it to God. And also we learned that just like this man was a great leader, Jesus was an even greater leader. That we may be the same in form, but we are not the same in function. We may be the same in person of nature, but we are not the same in position. God honors when we honor one another's function and form, position and person. Listen, you might not like our president, but you must honor his position. This man recognized that Jesus had a greater position. I want to tell you today, God wants to position you to receive some great things. Listen, call unto Him. He's going to bless you because He loves you. Always text that number. We're here to agree with you. We're here to stand with you and to encourage you. And always check us out on social media and on YouTube. And know that together we can serve the Lord Jesus. And He is going to bless you and me. God bless you.